Well, it started all in my rehabilitation. I started to play from time to time again table tennis. It was difficult to start, but I was getting better and better, and I started to have a lot of fun again. So when I came back to Croatia, my coach told me, "Okay, come to the hall and try. We will see if you know if you have fun, if you can do it." So I came to the hall. I had a fantastic time, and then I realized I think I can do it. We can try. I went to my first tournament. I won, and now everything is great. And I have really good fun here in China. I have really good fun with table tennis. So everything is great.
And if you have a piece of advice, you know, for somebody who wants to come back from an
accident,
what would you say to them?
I would say to them that they should do any sport. They should try to look what they are good at, and they should keep trying. They should fight. They should have fun. They will probably meet some great friends. They will probably meet some great company. They would feel good about themselves. Maybe they will find the love of their life, like I did. So, sport is like healing everything, and it makes a lot of fun.